Hey everyone, welcome to the SML Garage presented by Moose Racing. What I have here are Moose Racing soft aluminum brushes. So it's not for brushing your teeth, not for brushing your hair, it's for shining up your frame and your engine cases. So obviously anyone that rides an aluminum frame dirt bike knows that your legs kind of wreak havoc on the frame, can rub some adhesive from your graphics onto the aluminum, and it's always easy to get off with a Scotch-Brite pad and some lubricant like Maxima MPPL or contact cleaner. But there's tighter areas of the frame down near the countershaft sprocket and maybe even the front of your engine cases that's a little bit tougher to shine up with a Scotch-Brite pad. So as you can see, I've already taken care of this side of the frame spar. We're gonna use these down under here below the countershaft sprocket and show you how nice they make the bike look. Got two sizes. This one's actually lower profile, fits in there a little bit nicer. Much easier using these brushes than trying to cut up a Scotch-Brite pad and shove your fingers down in small places. So it's looking a lot better. Let's get a rag and wipe it off, see how she looks. Much nicer, I'd say. So if you have friends that like to hover around the truck bed and look at your bike before you unload, this will silence the critics. Again, you can use this on all aluminum parts, like your engine cases. You want to shine these up. If I wanted to get some of this wear down, it's just a great product. Non-abrasive, well, it's abrasive obviously, but it won't damage your aluminum surfaces. So, Moose Racing soft aluminum brushes, $14.95 at mooseracing.com.